Fucked up. Me and you and him and him. We all can go outside.
Let's go.
He was in the car the whole time. He saw the judge exit.
I don't pay my bills.
Well, that's good.
I done paid my bills.
That's good.
Well, you gotta get your ass out.
You gotta call the police and get eviction notice on me.
Do you want me to?
And reimburse my $34.
Fuck your $34.
Get your ass in here.
Bitch, you got me fucked up.
My deposit.
Whatever you get to eat. That's what Donald Trump said. Your son, he think everything funny. Don't.
No, that could be my piece though.
I don't care. No, you didn't buy no piece. He bought that piece.
So why you throwing it out of the damn ice box?
Cause I don't like the way he did me while.
You're such a pussy, man. Shit, goddamn.
Well, eat it.
I already ate. Here, you eat something. What'd you eat today? Not a damn thing.
I ain't gonna eat none of that, because it ain't mine.
Then why'd you pick it up and throw it out here?
You feel better, Uncle Michael?
Don't talk to me. See, he got jokes. I don't like that shit. Say, so, you know what? My girl, you need to take him on. Nah, you ain't even seen her.
She called him dead twice. In my experience, when the undercover starts afraid of the target by his first.
You ain't even seen her. Well, I don't like that.
Gina's one of the best undercover agents I've ever worked with. Smart, resourceful, tough.
Yeah, no, I know. We work together. I was just wondering if there's
any. I don't even like them. I don't like them. I know it. I take a lot of patience to take me to talk to you.
I've seen no evidence of suggestions under any unusual arrest.
Okay.
I'm finna go to the store and give me a beer shit.
I need one too.
Hell shit, I need one. Yeah, I feel a little sleep.
She might be amazing, but I'm not so sure about the methods. What are you talking about? I've been digging around through footage.
I don't know what y'all want to eat.
I'm seeing Elsie's apartment.
It ain't pizza.